Alright guys, talk review number 13, let's fucking do it. I'm out here in Prospect Heights, Brooklyn, on the corner of Franklin Avenue and Park Place. Super cool area. Very fucking, I don't know, it reminds me of Williamsburg back then when it wasn't fucking crazy gentrified as it is now. A lot of black owned businesses, which is great. So come through, support this place. This place looks dope. Check it out. So this place is very interesting. It's an Asian-infused taco spot that I'm very interested in. They have lemongrass chicken, teriyaki steak, and five spice braised pork. Those are the three tacos that I got. So I'm very interested. I don't know if this counts as authentic Mexican cuisine or tacos. But you know what? They have 4.5 stars on Yelp and Google reviews. So you know what? Let's give it a shot. Let's see what happens. It smells fucking fantastic. All right, so I'm trying the steak first. I'm not crazy about their tortillas. Their flour tortillas. They're, I don't know, pretty thick. And I don't know, let's see what happens. I mean, it's fucking delicious. But it tastes very Asian, no surprise. So you get a lot of notes of soy sauce. Well, the steak is teriyaki sauce. You get a lot of notes of teriyaki sauce, which is very sweet and fragrant. Let me try the pork. Five spice is a very popular Asian spice. I mean, that's fucking tasty. My God. Let me check the teriyaki chicken. I'm sorry, not teriyaki chicken. Lemongrass chicken. I love lemongrass. It's one of those ingredients that people like freak out about because they don't know what it is. But lemongrass is actually super flavorful, super fragrant. And all right, here it goes. Whoa. All right, here's the thing. If you love Asian food, like if you love teriyaki, if you love lemongrass, if you like five spice, anything, these tacos are actually really bomb. They're really fucking good. If you like your traditional Mexican tacos with your guajillo and all these, you know, Mexican spices, adobo, all this, you know, maybe you won't like this. If you like your traditional Mexican taco, I would recommend these tacos. But if you like Asian like flavors, heavy on garlic, heavy on lemongrass, heavy teriyaki, heavy ginger, like it's so fucking good. I don't even know if I should like even rate this, because it's not Mexican. This is literally tacos, which is the Mexican thing, but with Asian flavor. That it's, and it's really fucking good. It's like all those points when you eat Asian food. I doubt they throw MSG in this. I highly doubt they do. But when you eat like really good Asian food, Chinese food, and you taste like you get that MSG substitute in the back of your mouth. That's what this is. But it's wrapped in a tortilla. It's a taco. So I don't know if this counts, but you know what? I'm still gonna fucking rate it. It's really fucking good. And come on, let's be honest, like, Mexican food and Asian food, two of the best cuisines in the fucking world, under one tortilla. I'm not angry at that. Absolutely the fuck not. This is really fucking good. Very flavorful. But you know what? I'm gonna be honest with you. It is more Asian than it is Mexican. I'll give it a 7.3. Just because I love Asian food. All the notes of lemongrass came through, which is something you always gotta look for. If on their menu it says lemongrass chicken. So if you're gonna take a bite of that and you taste the lemongrass, like, come on. You're doing what you said you was gonna do. Five spice pork, taste the five spice. It doesn't overpower the pork. But I mean, that's the thing about pork. Pork is such a flavor profile that you need something like five spice to, like, not overcome it, but like to meet it halfway. Fantastic. Teriyaki steak, come on, you can't go wrong with teriyaki sauce. Everyone fucking loves teriyaki sauce. And a lot of people don't know that teriyaki sauce is made with pineapple juice. So people that don't even like pineapple don't even know pineapples in teriyaki, and they fucking love it. Listen, these tacos are great. 7.3 for a taco review, maybe 8.7 for an Asian taco review, or yeah, absolutely, 100%. These are great fucking tacos. Guys, check out, what's the name of this place? Guys, if you like Asian fusion food, in this case Mexican food, tacos, check out Domo Taco. It's on the corner of Franklin Avenue and Park Place in Prospect Heights, Brooklyn. Check it out. That whole neighborhood is dope. So go check it out. They have margaritas. I had fucking two of them and I'm fucking a little lit right now. But guys, if you know any spots here in New York City, let me know. I'll go check them out. I'm in the whip. I'll go anywhere in New York City. I don't give a fuck. Like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram. Don't follow me on Twitter because I post nothing there. On the corner of Franklin Avenue and Park Place. Out here in the corner of Franklin Avenue and Park Place, Prospect, Brooklyn. God damn it. Start over again. Check out Domo Taco. It's on the corner of Franklin Avenue. Guys, check out Domo Taco. It's on the corner of... I have to do a lot of editing. Jesus Christ, that was a shit show.